Welcome to
Scene 5. Three.
Three? What? Really?
I'll be on the play.
Yeah, sure.
You guys are good to go.
All right.
If you wouldn't mind keeping track.
Yeah, absolutely.
You can do pen and paper as well, but sure. You know, for the audience. Okay. Yeah. Also, I like your playmat. Like both of yours, actually.
Okay.
Okay.
Good luck.
Good luck to you.
I'll play Christmas mine.
Okay. Well, that put away the wonder of what you're playing. Rack targeting you, go.
Oh boy. Oh, Cypress Storm, I agree.
Sure.
I'll use the green, but you're just nice.
Mm hmm. Did they actually reprint Agent Sterling's Modern Masters 2017?
I don't believe they did.
I don't think they did. Okay.
Oh,
power plant.
I don't remember anything more recent than Rise, but yeah, I think it's just Rise of the Eldrazi French it's starting.
Inquisition?
Sure.
Star Stone.
If you have double mine, you do no Tron. No. Star.
Triple F. I wanted to make the it's a stone the way G.
And Funeral Tron, discard a card.
Let's see.
Okay. Pass.
What's that? I'll keep. I have three, so I take three. Right.
Yep.
Drop. Put three on sack to snake green, so I have two colors of green.
Sure.
Use the two colors of green, I believe so.
Sure.
And I'll pass turn. Okay.
Cards in hand?
I three.
Affliction pass.
Sure. There's a one or four. So, okay, I have three. So,
yep.
Still take zero?
Yeah. Still take zero. Job.
Practice for three.
Mm-hmm.
Call us flip to play switch map.
Mm-hmm.
I'll use two plays.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this
mm-hmm.
This is my first time playing this deck. Instead of setting up double uptake, this means that I'm still a little on pause about some choices. Like the main thing that worries me is like,
yeah, I'm just saying, we're all
worried.
Yeah.
I know Eldrazi's bad for me.
I'll just take a turn.
Mm-hmm. Cards in hand?
Three.
Pass.
Sure. Draw. Let's play Relic Redoubtus.
Sure. Rainboard Relic.
Oh, that's here.
Wasteland?
Sure. And pass. You're gonna set all heavy discard or exile card here.
Sure.
I just couldn't find a way around a lot of its problems. I don't think it's very good. Especially working now, because at least I could try to do good against an infected friend, and those are big. But those aren't even big anymore. Yeah. It all depends on what you can get out. I got
I'll pitch out for turn. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's good.
I'm
going
to take out all the things I want, take out my deck, and then shuffle them back into my side. Yeah.
Altis? Sure. Okay.
It's
going to
be 6
floating. 6 floating. 7 floating.
Pass
turn. That's an exile card. Sure.
Mm-hmm.
He's making a really weird choice. Like right now on Modo, they have his like the loading screen, and I look at it. The soccer guy that I'm talking about. He's making a really weird face. Card game?
All your small centers are good. I'll play this. What's up? I'm gonna exile it off.
You do a graveyard?
Yeah, and I'll draw a grave.
Okay.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Trigger. Mm-hmm. I'll
play in response. After the first trigger's all the other one stack off. Yeah. 17.
3.
Yeah.
Lily?
Oh, yeah. Your deck, you know which ones I put in there.
Yeah, I was off. Good.
Took it back
in. Only had one non-dude there. Oh, that was good. We're going to... Plus one Lily, sure. Other than discard. Sure. Okay, I got 2 black mana. Yep. Cards in hand?
3.
Okay. Pass.
Sure.
Sure.
So far.
Wait, so okay.
Mm-hmm.
Michael? Yeah. Okay.
Cross
thing? 2. Okay, it's good. Okay.
Plus one? I got 2 by mana and pass turn.
Draw a gas eventually.
Yeah, I'm in the same boat over here. I just like been staring at my hand, saying, "If you were gas, I'd be winning right now." The thing about it is, you draw any kind of gas, I'm in trouble.
I'll play a. I'm sure. Okay. Drink our key.
Sure.
Pay five, actually.
Yep. Blow them all up.
That's all I get. God, I'm like, no. 2 4-4s.
Aw. Waste not? Pass turn. Small box. Let's lose a lot, discard a card, sack a creature, sack a land. Sack a land, no creature, and then both discard. Alright, and pass.
Go.
Falsies?
Sure.
Go. Okay.
Pass.
Go.
Oh,
okay. Yeah.
Do you have a way you want to defeat counters?
I have other dice.
Draw again. Yeah, that's the way this game is going right now.
I'll play a collective brutality escalated. I'm choosing you lose 2 life, I'll gain 2 life, and reveal your hand, so you can choose an instant or sorcery.
Okay.
I don't like him. I'll choose something. And I'll pass her.
Go.
Just to make it easier, yeah, I get serves anyway.
Yep.
I use some
shuffle. Oh, wait, what? Pass.
Exile your graveyard?
Yeah, I
know.
It's your only on
sure.
That.
Go.
So, I'm going to play some of the
counter.
Yeah. Your stumble allowed me to still think pretty good.
Play collective mentality, choosing to have the sale into, and look at him.
I'm lucky enough to have a chance to play against 7. You can't kill the swan. If you try to kill the swan, that'll kill your response.
Yep, let's go game 3.
Yeah.
But also because nobody wants to play against that, and I don't like it. There's nothing fun about losing on turn 4 in commander.
The commander deck I play now can win turn 2.
Can it? Well, can it, or like,
you want to play or draw?
I'll be able to play. No, it can, it not consistently.
Remind me, there's something I want to talk to you about after this, after the match.
Okay, that's fine.
Holy crap.
I was on the edge.
Was there a spell in the stack for the one? Oh,
dang.
Sack of land, sack of creature.
And discard a card.
And discard. Discarding. Okay. So you have discard.
It has been a fun one. I'm okay as long as I don't get 2-0'd. I ain't got 2-0'd.
Two towers.
Yep.
What do you mean so far horrible?
I said so far
horrible. Oh, okay. I was like, what are you talking about? Somebody stole me out in one. You're like, there we go. Now I'm like, man, this sucks.
Sack star, I agree. Drop.
Yeah, I was so nervous. Yeah, I think I used to. Sure.
Okay, hold on.
Yeah. Oh, well, that's the thing there. Kozilek.
Yeah. Is it a corn?
And pass.
I just say top two guys, you know? I don't know what it means.
Okay,
the best is when
sure.
The combo comes up, you stop top, and you're like, get a turn, scour you, make a discard, draw a card, get my Delver, and you're just like, yes! Not only did I mess my opponent's drive,
I'll pass her. Okay.
Cards in hand?
Three.
Discard?
Oh, that's
an
Azazel.
Here's your.
You know what's. Pass?
That's it.
Oh, okay.
They're like, go, and you're like, trying to make your discard card. And they're like, yes. Okay. Just got these cards.
Okay.
Cool story.
I literally saw nothing. Like, both games I'm seeing
really good. I know. But this deck.
Sure. Mm-hmm. Draw?
Mm-hmm. The
majority of them? Four, man. Sadly.
That card?
Yep.
Unless you got the minus
three to target.
I
can
keep six
lanes. And oh, they're just going to.
Pondo.
You'll gain four.
Yep.
Back to 20. And I'll pass to
full. Okay. Good game, man. Nothing I can do with card. I literally put in 9 cards for you. 9 and saw nothing.
Speaking of which, what did you bring in?
What did I bring in? 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, see, wait a minute. Yeah, that's worth the other ghost quarter. Let's see. Yep, that's it. 3 extra pates, 2 surgicals, 2 ghost quarters, 2 lost legacies, and saw none of it.
And that's in addition to the 2 lost in your main board?
Yeah, that's in addition to 2 lost in main board, and saw none of it.
Were you playing on Zern Bridge?
Yeah, I have 1 bridge.
Okay.
There's nothing I can do. Like,
yeah, I had just sold mine. Otherwise, I would have at least let you borrow them, man.
Yeah, that's okay. I took out a lot of good stuff though. Like I took out Lily. Because I mean, what do I do with that? Yeah. I mean, Karn, you're pretty much your win is Karn.
Even the Blackboard engine still gets 2 tokens out.
Yeah. Of course that does nothing against you. A bog and a waste not. I mean that was what do you do with Karn? Except not let him hit the board.
Yeah,
like if I would have saw Lost Legacy, I'd have just named Karn.
Yeah.
And never had a problem.
Yeah, smallpox seems super good in this match. But
oh yeah, smallpox is ridiculous in this matchup. If you ever see smallpox at the right times.
Yeah, the brutality's going out. That makes a lot of sense.
Yeah, like the only thing I could really like, what I'd be worried about him hitting would be like surgicals, but like he can just fire it off at any point.
Yeah.
That's actually kind of the reason I brought my surgicals in. Like, if there was like if I ended up with like a land engraving and you tried to surgical it, I would just like go through.
Yeah.
I saw that one and not hit any of the others.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.